Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today, how to trim video in YouTube Studio Beta. I was having a few issues with it and then I figured it out, so I thought I'd share it with you guys and gals. Right, let's get cracking. Okay, so I'm in the YouTube Studio Beta here and I want to edit this particular video. So over on the left hand side, click on Editor. Right, so this shows you the panel, the editing panel. So if I just click on play. Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. And today, how to set the timer on your Ariston combi boiler. Now what I want to do is I want to remove the word Ariston from my introduction. So it literally just says, how to set the timer on your combi boiler. Right. How to set the timer on your Ariston. Drag that white line to where you want it to be in the video and then click on the trim button, and then what you need to do is click on the split button. Now I'm just going to magnify this over here just so it's easier to see. So once you click on the split button, you can then drag where you've clicked on that trim, and what you're doing here is you're selecting the points at which you want this video to be trimmed. Now don't click on that little X, that doesn't actually delete it, that undoes it. So definitely don't click on that little X. So what we do now is let's just preview this. Channel, and today, how to set the timer on your Ariston combi boiler. Okay, so I'm not happy with that. So what you can do is you can just drag these left and right. So everything within that box is going to be left out of the video.
On your Ariston combi boiler.
Basically trimmed out.
How to set the timer.
So just keep doing
on
that
your combi boiler
until you're happy with the results.
The timer on your combi boiler. So this is how to set.
This
the
is looking good.
All...
What you can do then is click on the preview button, and then it literally will blank out that point.
Hello,
so let's just listen to this again.
Today, how to set the timer on your combi boiler. So this is how to set the actual time.
Yep, I'm happy with that.
Also, how to set the time.
I'm just going to make sure that it hasn't affected any of the rest of the video, so I'm just going to skip to the end of the video and just quickly play it.
And after all that hard work.
Yep, that's looking good. I'm just going to edit the trim once more. Just, it's slightly out on the words.
On your combi boiler.
Okay, click on preview. One last check.
On your combi boiler. So this is
yep, I'm happy with that. Now click on save. And you get this blurb up saying all your changes will take a while to do. And this while this video has been updated, people will see the latest one. Click on save. And actually, I've got an error at the top. There's a problem in processing your video. No matter what I did, it wouldn't actually save it. So what I had to do is I had to cancel that, go back in and edit it all again. Now, I'm not going
to
take you through it all again.
Combi boiler.
So just going to check it all. So I've set it all up again. Click on save. There's the blurb. And actually this now is being processed. So it's saying video is being processed. Please check back later. Now I'm in YouTube Studio Beta. So if I click on the back arrow, it will go to my video manager, so showing all my videos. Now, this isn't actually saying that there's an edit in progress, which is very odd, because really you shouldn't be allowed to go back in and edit that while it's processing. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go into YouTube Studio Classic. Skip that. And as you can see, in YouTube Studio Classic, it's saying there's an edit in progress. So basically, just keep refreshing this until it's stopped editing it. Now, this took about 20 minutes to half an hour. So I'm just going to go back to my channel, go to the videos and click on this just to make sure it's worked. So let's watch. Hopefully that Ariston word has been removed.
Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. And today, how to set the timer on your combi boiler. This is
yeah, I'm happy with that. And after all that hard work, it's time for a lovely cup of tea. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. Really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.